your Indian consumer.
Hey consumers, it's me Prasad Vedparek, your Indian consumer, back here again with another unboxing and review. Today we have with us a smart Bluetooth enabled LED candle known as the Play Bulb by Mipao. Mipao being a Chinese manufacturer, let's take a closer look at the box. And here we have some details on the rear side of the box. Let's take a look at the side, nothing much mentioned there. This is how the top side will look like. And well, this is the bottom side. The MRP mentioned $19.99, but you can get this candle for around 975 rupees. I got this from Amazon and I've provided link below in the description so you can purchase. Well, let's quickly unbox it, get inside the box and see what we get. So here is a seal, let's quickly break it. And there we are done with the seal. Let's quickly open it and see what exactly we get inside the box. So there's the bill by Amazon Play Bulb. And a plastic coated film there saying fun. The bill 975, there you see. Fun, of course, they're selling us fun. Let's quickly get the candle out and see how the material quality is. We'll take a closer look at it later. Let's quickly get this black colored box out and see what we have inside the box. So here we have the black colored box. Let's quickly open it and see what we get inside it. Some documentations. Here we have the pamphlets which tell us how to insert the scented clips. Yes, this candle also comes with 3 scented clips which I'll be showing you later. This is the quick start guide. Let's open it. There you see 3 AA batteries are required. The mobile app which has to be downloaded in order to control the candle. I'll be installing the app later and demonstrating it as well. These are the scented clips that you get along with the candle. And well, they don't have a strong fragrance. That is what I have observed. Let's take a closer look at the candle itself. The material quality is not that good. I'll say it is quite average. This cutout here can be used to place a candle, a proper candle in it, which I'll be demonstrating. And this is how it looks from the inside. The nice logo Play Bulb candle there, which looks good. Let's quickly open the rear side. And the rear plastic is very below average quality. This is the portion where the battery shall fit in 3 AA size batteries. This is one of the downsides which I've observed on this candle. I feel it should have come with a rechargeable lithium ion kind of battery. That would have been better. But even if you have rechargeable AA batteries, it won't be much of an issue. Well, I really did not like the base plastic quality. This is how it looks from the inside, the LED light, the sensor there and the on and off switch. The sensor there is a motion sensor used to turn the candle on and off. Well, let's remove this little grill here and there inside is where the scented clips will go. And well, that is all about the candle. Let's quickly see the application. So this is how the application will look like, Play Bulb X, that is what it is called on the Play Store. I have installed it, you can see it here, your Bluetooth has to be turned on. And let's quickly see the devices, it will detect your candle. And once you're connected to it, you're ready to go. And well, this is how simply you can change the color of the candle. It is really very simple to operate this application. It also provides effects and some cool features which I'll be showing you right now. So well, let's quickly see the effects. There you see the first effect, the candle effect. And the candle effect will make the LED flicker as if it is a candle, and it will give the exact feel and look of a candle, which is again very nice. This is the flashing effect, the second effect. And you can adjust the speed. As you see there, pulse. It will make the candle pulsate. And of course you can increase or decrease the speed. Then we have the rainbow, which will randomly switch the colors, and again you can increase or decrease the speed. And later, last effect, we have the rainbow fade, which will also randomly switch between colors, but it will give a fading effect while switching in between the colors. As you see there. Well, these are all the effects. One more thing is provided, that is the shake feature. So you can turn it on and just shake your device and it will change the color of the LED candle. Again, an interesting thing. You can impress your friends with this thing. And of course, you can increase or decrease the intensity of the light using this application. Blowing air inside the candle turns it on and off. This is one of the best features which I've observed on this candle. It is really cool. You can also tap it in order to switch on and off. So these are some of the cool features which this candle comes along with. And the bottom portion is very nice to place an actual candle. Let's place an actual candle in there and I'll show you how it exactly looks. So there I have a candle in there. So well, speaking overall guys, this candle is available for around 1,000 rupees, and link I've provided below in the description. It is a nice feature toy. Yes, I will call it a toy because it is not a utility essential thing. This is not a product which I feel is very essential, but definitely it gives you that X factor. Well, the downsides which I observed on this candle was, of course, the scented clips which don't give that much of a fragrance, so virtually they are of no use. The base portion of the candle has a really cheap quality plastic, so if this candle falls, it obviously is going to break. Apart from that, it requires 3 AA size batteries, which is again a downside. If you keep all these factors aside, the only plus points to this candle is the application, the wonderful application which controls the candle, the features which it has provided, the effect, and it being an LED candle, you can keep it in places where you can't keep your traditional candles as there's a fear of catching fire. So well, I feel this candle is definitely a cool thing to check out. Do subscribe to my channel if you have liked this video, and if you want me to keep making such more videos. Well, this was Prasad Vedpatak, your Indian consumer, signing off. Thank you.